Hello. So introducing your name.
Italo.
Italo from LibreOffice. And this is about the migration of the data in Excel sheets and presentations from Microsoft to LibreOffice. So can we have some like details on?
So the main issue is that LibreOffice is using a standard document format. Microsoft Office is not using a standard document format. How does this translate in for the user? If you look at the, of course the user sees the document on the screen, doesn't see the document as the computer sees the document, which is a different way. If you look at how the computer sees the document, you would see a complete difference between a LibreOffice document, which is very clear, a user can read that document, and a Microsoft Office document, which is just a mess and is totally unreadable. So the fact that the same document saved with two different versions of Microsoft Office saves in two different versions of the same document, while if you save the same document with several different versions of LibreOffice, the document looks always the same. This is the advantage of the standard. So the issue is that we are converting from a non-standard format to a standard format. And when you convert from a non-standard format to a standard one, unfortunately there are many variables that goes into action. The template of the document, if the template has been done in a proper way, then probably the document also is done in the proper way and will convert without issues. How the user is used to do the document. There are some, for instance, if you align the text using tabs, it's completely different than if you align the text using other technologies. Tabs is the technology that should be used, and that way usually the text come out aligned in the same way, and so on and so forth. I mean, I can make many examples if you want. So the issue in migration is, and in fact, when we do professional migration, so when we consult companies to do that, we always say, look at the documents and don't be scared by the fact that the document doesn't look the same. Just check if the information is the same. If the information is the same, it's probably better, safer, and faster to rebuild the document in the proper way, because that way the document becomes interoperable. Otherwise, the document will always not be interoperable, even between two different versions of Microsoft Office. So people that is moving documents from Office 2003 to Office 2016, in some cases they have similar issues just because the software saves the document in different ways. So it has to do with a non-standard document format. Unfortunately, the people that should have looked after this problem didn't look after this problem. So this is something that we users have to look after. It's unfortunate, I agree with every one of you, but if we don't take action as users, we will continue to have documents that cannot become interoperable. So the invitation is be patient.
Yeah.
The fault is not up on LibreOffice or on Microsoft Office or any one of us. There should be technical bodies that look after, that protect the users. Missing the technical body that protect the users have to protect themselves. And I think that the best protection is not to migrate to LibreOffice, is to migrate to a standard document format. Then you can use LibreOffice, you can use Calligra, you can use AbiWord, you can use Numeric, you can use whatever software you want, and even Microsoft Office when handling the standard document format, because that is what protects the user. If we stick with Microsoft Office format, it's Microsoft that rules, and the user will never rule.
Okay.
It's okay.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Thank you.